Alrighty. God dang it. I am so sorry about that, everyone. But, yeah. Apparently, I didn't have the right source going through it. I also need to get rid of that. And also, place on my. Come on. There we go. My controller. God damn, I'm an idiot. Anywho, like I said before, this is a little something new that I'm doing right now. And it's called Stray. It's a bench ballad a cat that you guys may have already played this before. And yeah, and all that. Man, I'm a stinking idiot for that. I had the wrong source beam up. Anyway, let's start a brand new game. And yes, yeah, it took me like 9 hours and 40 minutes and 55 seconds to actually complete number one. And 7 hours, 28 minutes, and 27 seconds to complete number two. Anyway, let's get on to the game. See if I can actually get that reticle off. There we go. Well, July 19th, 2022. Subject Guy, and also H2O Delirious. And yes, I've actually seen this on YouTube, that they actually used an actual cat for playing the game. Maybe if I, maybe 1080/16. Actually, seems to be working a lot better. party. So don't be trusting that auto, because it might do something different. It's not exactly working either. Thank you. worried about me. Can you hear me? Because I don't have a horn. It's got a meow.
Thank you.
next shot. Thank you, buggy. I'm going to push it. That was a long way down. And this one. Green. Dang. Thank you. Okay. Oof. Hey, safe zone. Oops. I love cats and people with extremely great sense of balance. And hold on, I'm getting a little notification on YouTube right now. Okay. Yeah. Shove you over. back when my mother and I actually went down to Texas by train, or say by Amtrak train, and the powerful diesel engines. Nice. But I also gotta say, yeah, I also love steam engines, because those things are very powerful, especially for the Union Pacific big boy. Anyway, back to where I was actually going to with the, absolute amazing balance for cats and people, and on trains. Because, well, when my mother and I, and, wait, not only my mother and I, but also our my aunt, her sister, well, we went down to Texas, Houston, Texas, to be more precise, and we rode on the Amtrak trains. And yes, economy class hurts the ass. Trust me. Oh. But it was a whole lot better than going up in the air because you don't have to worry about your ears popping. One waitress that was actually working with. I need to slow myself down a little bit. Okay, there was this one waitress that was actually working on the Amtrak trains, and she, while we were actually going on the little curve, she literally held everything in place by going with the curve and not even spilling a single, I do mean a single drop of anything. Just kept on doing her business like she was supposed to, with perfect balance. I gotta say, that is true dedication right there. So, if you ever go on trains, and also ride with Amtrak, be sure to tip your waitresses. Because they do an amazing job. And also, to an African, by also tipping the other employees that are working on the trains, because they are always there to help you out. Believe me. Amazing work, those guys and gals. City 99 International University. To all whom these letters shall come, a greeting, FNIT Science and Technology Institute. FNIT. What is that short for? FATNUT? Hereby certified that the above has satisfactorily completed the requirements established by the Board of Directors. Therefore, is granted the statue of Walled City 99 Campus Affiliated Institution, together with all ranks, honors, and dignity. Pertinent to the award given at Walled City 99, signed and sealed this Tuesday, 15th, 2195 or 96? One, two. The beach. Nice, good place to actually let yourself drift away. Okay. There's a cow. Huh, forest. And that's ominous. Down goes the bus. Down goes the beans. Or can. C-3PO. The Star Wars reference right there. Okay. Silly droids. Okay, and shut the door on me, will ya? Sheesh. Okay. What if I jump on your back? Oh shit! I decapitated it. Oopsies.
Build office giveaway.
Or to others, if we come across any.
Please don't hurry.
Now, let's get out of this flat. Okay. You just press this enough. Oh, Feels like I've been there before. Is this where you came from? I promised someone I would go there. I promised. Who? This postcard. Samir was painted from it. Let's take it. They seem to have their own language.
I don't think so.
everyone. Everyone knows that, but it is impossible to leave this place. Well, except the Alzheimer's. Why go out there? There's nothing there. Looks like you from out there. That's why. Our long, long ancestors, the soft ones, like us, left us the city. Our home is their legacy. Nice. Hello, I am the merchant of the market. This is an ancient relic, a testament to the ancient talent of our ancestors. It will cost you 3 energy drink cans. I can do less. This is a set of electric cable, the best in the market. For a super spirit, this key jar drink is the best I can do.
Grow in the dark. Don't need the sun to enjoy the tree. You're here for Alien. He's just over there. You're programmed to be slaves, but since 2544875556 days, we have a soul. I don't know how to translate that.
Thank you.
Organic life requires trees to purify the atmosphere. The robots don't need it, but we take care of them anyway. It's what the humans would have wanted. Time to scratch this thing up. South southern entrance to the safe zone. Requirement the moderation is 2 pints of Zuba oil per day. Please contact the guardian.
Any sheet music to play the guitar to add some ambiance. If you find any, bring them back to me. I live near the elevator. Oroski.
Humans were the first residents around here. They seem that they're all dead now. What do you think it feels like? I know it's silly fun for me, but... I'm sorry, I didn't want to break the moon. Let's move on. Okay, that's fun. Out of four. So, if today is yesterday, tomorrow will be the best of Tuesday. Right? Time to hear. We don't think some are soft in our ancestors. We are trapped here forever. Thank you.
The entire time, humans could not help but divide themselves by social tasks.
It's a strange notebook with a symbol on it. This one seems to belong to someone named Clementine. The upper level, before the transceiver went down, they are in a place called Midtown. Apparently, it's controlled by some kind of oppressive force. I don't know what this means, but it'll probably be useful later. Let's go see that little person who's guardian.
told us about.
Meow.
Doc, I found the keys. You're safe. You need to be more careful with these. It's not enough to bury your safe behind a bunch of books. Just a librarian. Notebook with a symbol on it. It seems to be on to someone named Doc. The spectrometer with a powerful UV lamp. With this, we should be able to be capable of warding off the Zerks on our way out. Initial attempt was explosive. What this means, but it'll probably be useful later. We should go see that mumble person who Guardian told us about. Artificial intelligence in order to be as creative as our real human. Volume 42. Please don't bother. Whoops. I swear, this looks like Jackson's guy. He even said it himself. Oh, in the face of white. Oh, wait, I'm sorry, the face, but... I don't know, really. Something like that, too. It's similar to the Jacksepticeye. Hector. Oh, hey, it's you. You do the weird and small buggers. How about you? Fourth one. Shop again! Stop playing over my shop, you clumsy rascals! Oh well, at least Cosma is making use of all that detergent. For the early model companion. Back then they didn't have any personality. They were just glorified automatons. Autonomous things. I think it's nice that they actually eventually mimicked humans.
Please, 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 please Don't process too early. Someone's up and put the destination hole for the time machine.
Best newspaper from the living above on Double Two. It's a few years old, but it's something to read. to actually save it.
Well,
Woo. Okay, like I said before, hope y'all, well, gotta go, because I got other plans for right now. Anyway, hope y'all have a good night, good morning, good evening, good afternoon, whenever, I don't know. And, be careful out there, and I hope to see you all again next time. See y'all later.